Sergio Ramos Garcia is a Spanish right-back who plays for Real Madrid and Spain. After emerging through Sevilla's youth system, he went on to be a defensive mainstay for both Real Madrid and the Spanish national team, gaining his first cap at the age of 18. Ramos recently gave an interview to La Liga BBVA, where he spoke about his personal life and his interests outside the game.
I'm still the same person I was when I signed from Seville. I have the same hopes, the same eagerness to win titles, the same desire to learn, to keep growing as a person, as a player, as a man. It's true that I am better known and more popular now. My mentality, I would say, is changing a bit. Nowadays, I think I'm a little more mature. I believe that you can see that on the pitch because experiences gives you a lot of things. But it's also true that sometimes the naughty side of me comes out. Not all of them, but a lot of my friends still live in Camas and Tamares, and they do an honest day's work. One of them delivers mattresses, another works for a rubbish company. They're just really normal jobs, and they don't even earn €1,000 a month. But one thing's got nothing to do with the other. They are not going to stop being my friends just because one earns more or less than the other. My first wage wasn't that much money, really. But when I started playing and they moved me up to Sevilla B, I think Joachim Kaparov took me to the first team. I started to earn a bit more. I told my grandmother that when I got my first pay packet, I'll have a new kitchen and bathroom fitted for her, and I did. I think the football world is complicated. It's a world that, I don't like to say it really, but it's a bit false. You're living in a constant lie. One day you're really good, the next day you're really bad. I think you've got to keep your feet on the ground, be humble and never forget where you came from. I consider myself to be a believer, and I come from a Christian family, one that always has belief, and at the end of the day, it's about where you're brought up and the way you take in all that surrounds you. So I consider myself to be religious. Actually, I've got this tattoo here of the Virgin and the Jesus Christ. I am one of the Christos de Sevilla, one of the Cacharros de Gerente La Field. I've got my family's initials here, a wristband of my brother's initials. Back here, there's a phrase from Nelson Mandela. That's the last one I had done. And then in English, I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul. Personally, my unfinished business is to win the Champions League. That's still pending, and it's like a thorn in my side.
If anything, this interview shows that not too much has to change when a player hits the media spotlight.